being mindful doesn't necessarily mean you have to cross your legs, focus on your breathing, focus on a certain word, pronounce a certain phrase. Mindfulness is in everything you do, and it's around you all the time. It's you. For example, when you make a salad, when the knife goes through the vegetables you cut, each vegetable makes a different sound. All you have to do is notice it and listen to it.